you, this is the you, and you are allowed to say, well, quote, it may look like concept phone, a vision of the future, but you can actually buy it right now. The most striking feature is the almost bezel-less screen, which takes up almost the entire front of the device and extends right up into the top corners. The technology to make this possible is amazing. But has Xiaomi come up with a usable phone that represents the future of smartphone design? We've been finding out. You can't stop staring at the Mi Mix. It's beautiful in a way that other smartphones simply aren't. Designs tend to follow the same trend. And although other phones may be attractive, they don't even come close to the pure visual excitement generated by the Mi Mix. Why? Because it's all screen. The 6.4-inch IPS LCD has an unusual 17:9 aspect ratio and covers more than 90% of the front panel. The U manages 76% screen. A 14% difference may not sound much, but just look at the pictures. It's an absolute world away from the S7 Edge. Look at the top corners. For instance, they don't end in a right angle, but actually curve with the body. It's not visual trickery either. The edge of the screen is really curved. The Mi Mix is otherwise a very simple shape, and its glorious minimalism doesn't stand out until you start examining the subtleties. From the Mix designed by Mi wording on the back, to the absolute lack of speakers or sensors on the front. Instead, the speaker is behind the screen itself and uses specially designed piezoelectric technology to transmit sound to your ear. Xiaomi has taken away the regular proximity sensor, too, making way for you, which is located